Marc Madiot there, twice winner at Paris-Roubaix. This is one of his huge moments of his career, to see this young kid race for gold.
Well, I don't think you have to translate that, do you, Phil?
No.
Tufac Gagné, you are going to win. He is convinced now. 1.5 kilometres to go.
This is an amazing Tour de France. We are 1 kilometre to go. The young Frenchman is trying to win. Now he's got it, and he salutes Marc Madiot. This is a huge moment in French cycling because of his age.
And it's always great when you can win on a Sunday in the Tour de France, because it makes the front page of all of the Monday morning newspapers. And Marc Madiot will know all about that, having won Paris-Roubaix on two occasions. Look at the joy.
Well, Marc Madiot has chosen some great riders for his French team over the years, but he's sure found a great one now. This is it. He's getting ready to throw his arms in the air. His first Tour de France, the youngest man in the race. He can salute his public, even if we are on Swiss roads now.